back to the channel. It's been a while, but glad we're back here together. It's a nice day in the middle of the winter here in central North Carolina, and I'm gonna use the time today to do a little bit of clearing with the Bobcat. We're gonna be building a cabin kind of in the back corner of the property out here. So I wanted to start kind of poking into the woods and getting a feel for what might be a good home site. Really just kind of playing around, having some fun, knocking some trees down. I'll bring you guys along with that journey, but first things first, I've got to get the, I'm gonna use the bucket to do most of the clearing. It's a little bit more robust than the grapple bucket, in my opinion, but the plan will be to knock the trees down. I'll come grab this grapple bucket and pick the trees up and stack them. First things first, we gotta come over here and get the bale spear off. So we are at the clearing area. You can see I started here. We're just gonna push on into here. Just start opening up all these little saplings, basically. They're in the ground pretty well, so got the digging bucket in case we need to dig out of it. But that will take some work, but let's get it started. Thank you. there's a start. You can see that clearing land of the Bobcat's not ideal, but you can make it work. Be better with the excavator, but we'll see what we can do. Started going pretty quick once I got into the woods, but couldn't figure out a good way to film it without shaking the camera everywhere, so I just thought I'd do a little aftermath shot of what I was able to do here. Probably about an hour with the T-180. Took down some pretty decent sized trees. But the soil conditions were right to get them out of the ground pretty wet. But next step will be to put the grapple bucket on and yank all this out, get it stacked up for a burn pile. All right, sun is getting low and it's time to get this crazy mess cleaned up. Got the grapple bucket on, got my chainsaw. I'm gonna just go and just chop up some of these trees into like bite-sized pieces so I can haul it out of here and get the roots off of the stumps and just make my life a little bit easier as I'm hauling it out down this little trail, stacking it up on the burn pile. Here we go.
Yeah.
righty, everybody. We are wrapping up for the day. It's just starting to get a little bit soupy out here. So no sense getting things stuck. Still got quite a bit more cleaning up to do out here. Bit of a pain in the ass getting these long trees out of here through that tiny little access that I made. So I might bring a chainsaw back out here and cut these up into, at least cut them in half. But yeah, as you can see, the Bobcat T-180 is doing work. We are taking down trees that are pretty large, pushing them over, dragging them out. Always impresses me what this little machine will do. It's been a very loyal companion out here at the farm. But yeah, look for me to finish this up next time. It's going to be raining tomorrow, so it won't be tomorrow. But we'll get this cleaned up and get a rough grade out here. Thanks a lot for watching. And give me a thumbs up if you want me to get an excavator, because I think that would make this job a whole lot funner. All right, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.